After keeping their relationship under the wraps for a long time, Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor are now more open in public. The couple now doesn't shy away from showing their affection for each other while in public place. The duo recently flew to Australia together to attend the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne. Though they walked the red carpet separately, they made sure to sit beside each other throughout the event. A video from the event is going viral where IFFM host Karan Thakur can be seen flirting with the ageless beauty Malaika Arora.
I must admit, after a 20-hour flight, you look absolutely gorgeous. How lucky me.
Karan gave a compliment to Malaika and said that she looks absolutely gorgeous even after a 20-hour flight. Arjun Kapoor got insecure, who stood up and told Karan, "Son, there's a lady at the back. Go and flirt with her." While people assumed that Malaika and Arjun would tie the knot soon, the duo denied rumors and cleared that they are not planning for a wedding anytime soon.